Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like volunteers from the audience to help blindfold Senora Pava Laguna, if you please.
When he was a boy, he sat in the back and hid behind his smiles. His hands were clasped, his back was straight, his feelings kept in files. And all the while he wore his mask and never made a peep. Before he let the tears be fall, he'd fall fast asleep. The laughing man, he trick us all, nobody sees him weep. He lived by the lake alone with his dog in his dirty yellow house. He'd write in his book and his tall thing.